Hey, this is Darren with Idea Designs in Jacksonville, Florida. Here's the charger we worked on, did all the graphics and all the stuff to it. He got into a collision. He was stopped, and a state trooper full speed smashed into the back of him and it pushed him into the car in front of him. Pretty crazy. So we're just up here at the body shop now, taking all the equipment out of it.